How are you traders? Welcome to Binary Trading Course channel. And if you do not have IQ Option account, then you can make it. Link is in my video description for opening an IQ Option account. So let's start today's topic. So today's topic is, what is binary options? It is completely for beginners, today's topic. What is binary options and how to trade on it? And what is difference between binary options and forex and stock market? Okay, but before jumping into the topic, if you are new to this channel, then like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. It will motivate me to make more videos. And instead of losing your money in trading, invest your money on learning. I always give this advice to everyone, that before earning, invest your money on learning. So let's start today's topic. So now, first of all, we will learn what is difference between binary, forex and stock market. So see, it's forex means, you know, forex means you will trade on currencies. It is simple. In binary also, you will, most of the majority people trade on currencies. Okay. And another is means, you know, in a stock market, you will trade on stocks. Okay. But see, in binary options, no, in binary options, the profit are already means, you know, given to you. Okay. Here you can see it's 78% swing. Means suppose if you, means, you know, if you choose 1 minute time frame, okay, mostly in binary options, no, people trade for short times. In forex and stock market, people trade for mostly for 1 hour or long time, okay. But in binary options, mostly people trade for short times. Suppose if you place higher option from here, then you will get 78% profit. Just the means, you know, candle have to close above your entry point, just it. It is not like that forex, that if market will go this much pips, then you will get this much profit. And in stock also, it is means, you know, how much in stock also the market is means, you know, your profit is means, you know, your profit is been declared on how much the market gone up. But in binary, it's not like that. In binary, if you choose higher option, whatever the candle means, you know, how much candle go up, but you will get 78% profit. Just it have to close above your entry point. And if you go with sellers, then below your entry point. Just it. Okay, this is the main difference. Okay, and yes, if you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, you can contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me. I will take your 10 classes in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you, no others except you. Yes, I will take your one-on-one class in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you. And after 6 classes in my coaching class, you have to trade in front of me. I will see your live trading also in my coaching class. And my coaching class price is $150. And keep this point in your mind, that I am taking your one-on-one class, not batch class like others. My coaching class price is $150. And for more details about my coaching class, you can check my video description. And I will teach you in English, Hindi, Urdu, any one of these languages in whichever you are comfortable in my coaching class. And if you want to see my student results, then also join my Telegram channel. I keep uploading my student results there. My Telegram channel link is also in description. Join it. Okay. So let's again come to our topic. Okay. And in binary options, you will get 2 accounts. First is demo account and another is real account, in which you will put real money. And in DO and demo and practice account or practice account, you will get, means, you know, you will not get real money. It's fake money. Just it. You will get that for practice. Okay. And like means, you know, in stock and forex also, there are some brokers. Okay. Like that same in binary also, you will get brokers. There are different brokers. Okay, I am using IQ Option broker. If you want to make account in IQ Option, then my link is in description. You can make it. Okay. So this is IQ Option broker. Okay. And in binary options, there are two means, you know, two options available, higher option and lower option. These two options are available. Okay. In binary options. So it's means, you know, whatever means, you know, you have to just predict the next market movement for 1 minute. Okay. And you will get here, you can see different time frames in binary. Okay. And you can watch my means, you know, video also. I had made one video on what is difference between binary and digital. You can see it. It is on my channel. Okay. And I will means, you know, I will give that link in my description also. Okay. So this is the main difference. Okay. Between binary and forex and stock market. Okay. And I had shown you how to trade. You can place higher and lower option, whatever means, you know, you want. Okay. According to the market means, you know, movement. Okay. So this is the means, you know, main difference and main thing about binary options. Okay. So like this is the topic of today. Okay, so I think you understand what is binary options. Okay, and if you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, you can contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me. I will take your 10 classes in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you. For more details about my coaching class, you can check my video description. My coaching class price is $150, and for seeing my student results, join my Telegram channel, link is in description. Okay, so thank you, God bless you all, and have a successful trading.